Can I get your attention for some time, if you don't mind? If you want to continue listening, well, just go ahead and go. But before you start listening, please listen to me as I go. Criminals in action, fugitives behind injustice, a bunch of cunts in the American Congress. America's government is a total mess. Money, money, power, power, greed, greed. That's what the elite of America and these other worldly powerful countries want and need. The foundation of America was not based on God's holy word, none whatsoever. Lies, lies, here and there. America and these worldly countries are just pushing out fear. Hypocritical lives some people are living, forgetting about God's holy word, and to God, not obeying. God ain't through with you yet, but he soon will be, if you don't repent from your sins, but keep sinning in this life. When God comes back, hell will be your eternity. The United States is a corporation, not a country. Do your research, people, and you will find the truth and see. Churches popping up everywhere, teaching different stuff. They ain't warning the people of what God's holy word says, because some of these churches are afraid to get too tough. Freemasonry, Illuminati, the New World Order, and more. People, this stuff has been around before me and you were born. With a corrupt political system, and the politics being dishonest, the people that become presidents are converted to be convicts. Voting for these presidents that already have been elected, our votes don't even count, people, so get away from the stupid. Hosea 4:6, my people are destroyed for lack of knowledge, because thou hast rejected knowledge. I will also reject thee, that thou shalt be no priest to me, seeing thou hast forgotten the law of thy God. I will also forget thy children. These countries of the world have poured out so much deception. When the truth comes to light, people still want the truth to be hidden. The truth is right in front of you, people, but people don't want to see it. They are just too darn comfortable while being just plain ignorant. People, free yourself from the lies and come to the truth. Are you too afraid to do it because how people will treat and look at you? America's going to hell if it does not repent. I'm not meaning every person, but it's a true statement. Slavery by consent, that isn't a lie, but it's true. It's going on in America right now, and the slaves are me and you. I ask you to do your research and not assume of what I say, because the truth is out there. It's out there each and every day. God's holy word is full of truth for me and for you. Just open his holy word, and then you'll know what's a lie and what is true. Entertainment, radio, television, and other distractions. The world is in a mess, and on the people pouring out a lot of deceptions. Washington, D.C., that's where the power takes place. People wonder why America's in a mess. Bam, I just proved my case. False prophets popping up, not preaching the holy word of God. People calling them anointed and not considering it odd. People are calling people anointed and not really thinking about what they are saying, because they believe a lie, because God isn't a part of everyone and everything. Love, love, is of God, but no one wants to tell the truth. So what does love mean to the people of when truth is love and love is true? In God we trust, in God we trust. It's just another deception that America has put on us. In God we trust, in God we trust, is not the God of Christ Jesus. Get rich and die trying, sure, go ahead and do it. Since you wanted the money so much, you'll end up in hell with everlasting torment. The almighty dollar is the God of America. 1 Timothy 6:10, for the love of money is the root of all evil, which while some coveted after, money, 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 gives people more power, 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 to do more evil, evil, evil. We are the world is just another deception to lure people away from God the Father. 2 Corinthians 6:17, wherefore come out from among them, and be ye separate, saith the Lord, and touch not the unclean thing, and I will receive you. This world isn't abiding by God, because the world is pouring out lies to make things look true. Some of these Christian gospel artists that are turning away from the gospel and turning to the world, fame, attention, money, and power, is what they are showing to every man, woman, boy, and girl. Weapons of mass destruction, that was a joke, and the wars that are going on right now are nothing but a hoax. Population control, Ever heard of that? That's been happening too. So where have you been at? Innocent people dying, for no cause at all. It's population control, for populations big and small. Innocent people dying, naturally and spiritually, people are not standing up against these lies that the world makes them to believe. Healthcare, just another distraction. What about the homeless that are starving, not working, and on the streets dying? People losing their homes, people losing their jobs. The American dream is just a dream, and far from reality it seems. What's going on this world isn't at all fake, but real. This ain't the Twilight Zone, because this stuff in this world is still going on. CIA, FBI, DHS, TSA, the United States Secret Service, Congress, government officials, and police, these people are serving the system that's filled with a demonic disease. The police system is corrupted and being possessed even the more, shooting innocent people for no reason, but they do it because the power elite says that's an order. Illegal search and seizures on people, property, and homes, it's happening because we're not standing up for our own. Our rights are being violated by our own government. It's a crying shame, so I'm just going to mention it. People twisting epistles and scriptures, God's holy word, to fit their lifestyle. These people might as well just never read God's holy word and just live their lives anyhow. You see, people will never find and get the truth if they don't search for it and get it in their head, because they are too darn comfortable with the lies of the world that's being spread instead. The world tells us of this big brother, but they forget about the one person who looks over us, and that is God, the Father. Mind control, population control, power control, that is what the elite wants to have and to do, to make us their slaves for their own. Isaiah 54:17, no weapon that is formed against thee shall prosper. Don't be afraid of these people, which have no godly power. It's time for a change, and that has to be done. It's time for a godly change, and that's the change that will be won. Wars over money and money over wars. Some of these countries are just money power hungry whores. People are saying that they have been called to preach the gospel by God. They were just called, but not chosen, so their call just came to an end. Matthew 22:14, for many are called, but few are chosen. I just proved my case again. You think this poem is crazy, and you probably thought that this poem was crazy. Well, watch the movie The Crazies, then you also know that the lies, and not the truth, have been in this world for centuries. John 8:32, and ye shall know the truth, and the truth shall make you free. This world called Earth will all come to an end. It will come to an end, just as it began, by the creation of God's hands. What place still has the veil hanging over its face? This place lies to the people every single day, not caring at all to what the people have to say. The land of the free, to do anything that may be, while being the home of the brave, being brave enough to make people slaves. But naked like a woman who just came out of the shower, corporation/country, it's the United States of America. The truth is hidden of when people cover it up with deception, but once the person gets closer to the hidden truth, the deception slowly disappears from their eyes, and they decide to go to the top of where the hidden truth is, then to not go to the bottom of where deception is. This earth will pass away one day, but I don't know when, so I really can't say. Look around, people. God will soon be on his way. If you don't believe me, well, have a good day. People get up every day with a blessing by God to talk and walk, but I'm just saying what few people will not say, because I'm just giving real talk.